Hi, my name is Alfred Amaro. I'm the head coach at Fortune Fencing. Our beginner class, they just learn the foundation of the sport of fencing. They learn the unguarding position, the movement, which is the advances and retreats. We teach them also how to try to get the touch with the simple actions, moving in and out, try to get the target area. And we focus in the hand and eye coordination with our beginner class. We do a lot of games, like the agility and the speed, to make sure they got the foundation of the athletes, which is the most important thing with our beginners. We do a lot of the listening, understanding, and focus with the coach by doing it with games. Kids in that age group, they need a lot of games. So we let the kids warm up and get them ready for the class. And then after that, of course, the kids, they're trying to hold the sword and fence each other. We teach them the proper way of holding the sword, how that fencing, you have to salute your opponent before you start fencing. And then when they're finished fencing, they have to salute and shake hands and tell them, thank you, good game. They learn how to listen to the coach. They learn how to behave themselves. They learn how to follow the orders, which is very important for that age group so we can get them ready for the next level. The age starts from 6 years old. We offer it either once or twice a week. We do offer a free trial for our beginner class. They can come over for the whole class to give it a try to see if your kids will like it or not. So if you'd like to give it a try, please come over for our free trial to try the sport of fencing. And if you'd like to more information, please visit our website, fortunefencing.com. Salute.